We're gonna get through this. I promise. Now go get some rest.
Do you need help?
Wish I could say we've been through worse. But I doubt any salvager has had this much bad luck on a single expedition.
Salvagers. You part of Carif's crew?
Yes. Didn't think we were that well known.
So you came here to make some armor. It doesn't look like things went according to plan.
You could say that again. I thought I had it made when we found some prime rollerback salvage out here. Then came the sandstorm, blew away most of our gear, and ran us right into a camp full of angry Tanakhth. We fled, but by the time the storm died down, we found ourselves here with half our food gone, open to attack by machines and Tanakhth alike.
Sounds like you could use a hand. I'm Aloy.
Runda. I can't ask you to help for free. How about I hire you to get us what we need? Draw up some contracts.
You don't have to.
Wouldn't be a proper salvager if I didn't. Won't take no for an answer.
You mentioned this place is exposed to attack. Is there anything you can use to set up a perimeter?
We know there's a bellow back hanging around some ruins near here. Take it down without damaging its cargo sacks, and we could use it to make new traps. Set up a cordon. I'll make it a contract.
Sounds like a plan. You mentioned your people needed food.
We lost most of it when we ran away from the Tanakhth. But only a bristleback would be able to sniff it out underneath all that sand.
That's not a bad idea. I'll look into it.
That's good to hear.
You said you lost your gear?
Yes. Can't be sure where it is, since that storm gave us the runaround. But I have a general idea. It's all in the contract. If you can get that gear back, we'd at least be able to set up camp properly. Make the crew comfortable.
I'll take a look as soon as I can. I have to get going.
Good luck to us both.
Never see it to knock again, I'll count myself lucky.
That bellow back run dimension should be close by. There you are. Runda needs that bellow back taken down with its cargo sack intact. I'm gonna have to be careful. Salvage that cargo sack. I took down the Bellowback. You should be able to salvage what you need and set up a perimeter now.
Thank you, Aloy. I know my crew will sleep better once we do. This is yours, then. Payment for a job well done.
Thanks.
It's not much, but we have some salvage to trade. Couldn't find what you need, huh? It happens.
Getting close to where Runda's crew lost their food rations. She said only a bristleback would be able to sniff them out into the sand. I think that can be arranged. Bristlebacks. Perfect. If I can avoid one, I can use it to find the rations the Osirom lost. That bristle back. I think I'll find it. I should hide. She did that bristle back alive. Find another one. More bristlebacks. Let's see if I can override one. Let's see if you can help me find those flashes for you. should be able to dig out the containers. I should look for Linda's rations now that I'm here. And leave you here. Let's see if we get lucky. I think it's detected something. Looks like it found something. Thanks for the help, buddy. I should check the other locations, see if I can find more. Nice! Deposit of green shine.
Did it look like we were in need of help?
Let's see if we do like. Let's see what we got. The rations. Still no room for an entire crew. We might be near the last location we need to contact. Looks like most of Vonda's rations are here. I should take this back to the corner as soon as I can. Should be safe to let that bristleback look for Runda's rations now. back. I found the food rations.
This ought to put some spark back into my crew. Thank you. Oh, and here. Payment in full.
Thanks.
Thanks again for helping us out. And good luck.
I think Runda's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. I should give her contract another read, just to be sure I know what I'm doing. Must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I should take a closer look. Whoever took the gear did a number on this spot. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a sunwings. Claw marks. Might be from Glinda's. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. It's weak to acid. I think I found my bait. Let's find somewhere to hide. So it was a sunlight. If I want to find Ridge's gear, I'm gonna have to follow this thing. Quietly. Thank you. This must be the Sunwing's nest. Let's hope Linda's gear is here. That's Osirom gear, all right. I better get out of here before the Sunwing comes back. And get this to Ronda's crew. I got the camping gear you needed.
So you came through. Thank you, Aloy. This'll make my crew a lot more comfortable. Now, as per our contract, here's your payment.
Thank you.
Looks like we'll be able to make our way back to No Man's Land as soon as my crew is strong enough.
If you use the tunnel to the northeast across the mountains, you might have trouble going back. It collapsed not long ago.
Not to worry. A salvager can always find a way back home. Oh, and we don't get lost in a sandstorm, that is. But I was wondering, the rollerback salvage I was gonna use to build the armor, I lost it after we ran into those Tanakhth. I was hoping you could find it for me. Otherwise, all of this would have been for nothing.
Do you have any idea where it might be?
I marked the area on your contract. I know it's not much to go on.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Aloy.
This is where Ronda said she lost that rollerback salvage. If I use my focus, I might get lucky and find it. Rollerback salvage. Nice. I'll take the extra salvage to Ronda. That. Just what I was looking for. This will be enough to forge some armor. Let me take it back to Ronda.
Huntress, you look like you've been in a fight.
Salvage. Had to find a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
Good salvage is hard to come by, isn't it? Guess we could trade later.